win now with some hard elbows.
Had the better of things on the deck, but...
Nice entry there by Kume. Takes Matsumoto right down.
All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner, Takasuke Kume.
So the blue corner is the winner, and it is Kume. You couldn't give too big an argument if, in fact, the judges had awarded it the other way. Super way to begin the first of four bouts between Shooto and Pancrase Champion. Digging left hook to the body. Welterweight division. Resistance. Oh, body punches, but he got caught with the right hand to the head there, and he's had to go on the run.
Looping left. Jumping kick.
Tetsuba sees an opportunity here. He may run out of time.
All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner, Hiroyuki.
Crowd reacting very loudly to that. Hiroyuki Tetsuga, for my money, a deserved winner. And Pancrase go 2-0 up in this four-bout contest. All Shooto can do now is draw level. Wonderful, wonderful contest that was. Takes a big knee to the head. Exploded. What did we see here, Gianni?
Here's the end. Shato rocked him with the right hand, and here's the finisher. Just unloads with a barrage of strike. Left hook, right cross, jab cross, just follows up. Rafael Silva just crumbles under the pressure of Shoko Sato. Now right hand here ends the night. Bang! Right on the dome.
Good accuracy from the Japanese man. Very few of those punches missed. Stalemate there, holding the wrist.
Oh,
they came from behind, and what a finish that was, really out of nowhere.
Drops a right,
was the blow.
Right hook over, left hook over the chin. This is it right here, looping left over the chin. Nikita Kata is out there.
For your winner, by way of knockout, Yosuke Saruta.
Gets caught with the left hand. Oh, and Mei sends a nice little right hand in and then takes the single leg. And we're back to where we were in the first round. Vast amount of balance on that leg, because behind her goes for the double leg. Gets to turn this one around. Trims her opponent by grabbing the single leg.
Don't count Yamaguchi out.
Control. What can she do with it? Fists to the side of the head.
So you're trying to isolate the left arm with Jenny Huang.
All three judges have called this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Mei